Dude, you must collect some protection money now from the city. So yeah, I did your job. I looked after things. I didn't burn anything down. You owe me. Okay, guys, hi. Hi, hi, hi. Something's happening in city. That's a nuke. Something big just went off. Gentlemen? Ready to check? Okay, looks nice. Ready to check? Oh, fuck. Meteor shower. Hello? What the fuck, guys? We flew into a fucking meteor shower. I'm not gonna meet you on there. Maybe there's a meteor shower in city, bro. Need your help. Excavator boys. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, no. Never mind. Never mind the rock city spawning. Sorry to waste your time. Oh, look at that. Seats, passenger, get out.
Come on, man.
I got it. Is the radio working now? Screenshots. But it doesn't slide around though, so I'm happy. What are we up to? The contract start. Also, let's see. Man, such a with my birds. It's like right there. Oh, it's like right here. Yeah, what do we have now? Six police. What do I have? No lockpicks. Fucking hell. Radio check 1-2. No garages to dive into. Fucking hell. Nice. Think. That's a nice drop off as well. Okay, I think we just fuck off. What do you guys rate? Really? Oh, wow. Wow. There she. These garages open. Huh. Okay. Many lockpicks are these? Fucking 4 lockpicks. Jesus Christ. I think the right about the mix, they sort of like ignore it with any warnings. Everyone just soups up their cars and drives fast from there. Ah, it's the Chucky place. Is Chucky still here? Let's see. Trucks. Mule 2. Mule 3. Mule 4. Okay. Okay, I'm with you, I'm with you. You can actually own a flatbed as well. Ugh, man. Bought a paradise. There we go. Oh, I want to call in my helicopter. I'm like, no, thank you. It's weird how quiet Tuesdays are. Freight trucks, I was just like fucking chilly. Holy crap! Hi, I'm gonna borrow the car. I don't know what the fuck the train's doing. Somebody obviously broke it with a big vehicle. What are you doing, police? Me, mama. I am going back to my car after boosting. All this phlegm gives me so much acid reflux. We missed the meteor shower. It's very pretty photos. And a beautiful bee contract now. From here to the docks. Nice and quick. Lock it in. You try to move. I've had it as well. Maybe I'm trying to use somebody's touchscreen. It's funny. It's not as bad as it has been. Understand. Go. Okay, let me get to 266. Okay, it's nice on the highway. I know. I'm pretending I heard over radio because they're not talking on radio. Don't surprise me, Sudi says. It seems like with the recording, you guys can hear him very well, actually. Gasoline on radio. What the fuck's happening here? You need help, sir? Oh, those NPCs.
Another vehicle here.
Hi. Hello. Sorry. I saw helicopters and flashing lights, and my curiosity got the best of me.
Yeah, no, sorry, we just had a crime scene here, so I'm just gonna ask you just to stay on the road, not here now.
No problem. I'll be out the way.
So thanks.
Yo. Hi.
Hello?
Everything okay? Can I help with anything?
No, everything's fine. You can just leave the scene for us, please.
Okay,
no problem. Just scene at the moment.
Okay, there he goes. Yeah, there's nothing I could do. Fuck. Is that Solo's Bugatti? You have a red stripe on his? Yeah, but who would know? You. That's it. I need to speak to Maze though about the hell Jax or is it? Yeah, I'll speak. Well, it's a fucking LFA. I should get top speed at least. You got me to entertain you at least then. Great. You guys doing one more podcast before Beauty Experience World? Oh no, was that last one your last one? Performance upgrade. Oh, scratch those up dirty. What's the meeting for? Is it SolidWorks meeting or is it something else? Anyone on radio? Off, seriously. Where did you hear something happen? I was in the area. Got a new car, taking for a drive. Uses are easy. What is that like? I feel like the performance upgrade just made it more slidey. That's it. Unless, let's check the mix. DMS online, these. Let's go online as the airplane dude. Dang, all these are. Testo apparently won a car. Well, GG to you. I think they honestly hired Dream to work at the casino with these fucking impossible odds. Dog J, fuck. Don't call me out for fucking fell off you. Fuck you. Annoyed. Annoyed. I'll tell you to fuck off right there and then. Hi, can I just put petrol in?
Petrol?
Like super low. There's a fuel thing here by the hospital. Right in this right parking.
That's EMS fuel, eh?
We're not allowed to use it.
No. That's for EMS purposes, please.
Where's the closest one?
Down, if you go straight, take a left here. Go straight down past Legion. At the end of Legion. Take a left, then the first past the bank, first right, and then you'll find one on your left. Yeah.
Thank you.
Alright, cool. No problem. You should be able to make it, hopefully.
Fuck. Do a fell RP as fell RP to bring it up in city. Yeah, true actually, yeah. But fuck, dude. Okay, know what I meant. It's literally a fail wording. It's fucking. Wolf, man. Thank you. That's the PD con. No, that's pointless though, because it's a in-city issue. Yesterday. Are you guys on radio? I'm starting to think I got the wrong fucking radio station here. 135.7. Unavailable. We're out of airtime or something. Fugitive. That's what we're looking for. They should leave in agreement to drama out of city and do it on Discord. Okay, yeah, well, if you're talking about the meta gaming, yeah, I want to start an investigation. I mean, okay, cool. Go E. Mean 3, huh? This picks. Yeah, case closed. Might be something to bring up, yeah. Well, it's my idea. So, sort of bring it up, say, like, hey, like, fucking something happened. And then go from there. Sick photo. Oh wow, fuck it. Hey, how you doing?
Hello, good in here.
Good, good, good. So you brought the whole crew with you?
No, oh, that's just Sammy. No, just
okay. Oh, Sammy, hey Sammy.
Hey, how are you?
Good yourself, doll.
Good, good, darling.
Okay, I don't know if you remember that store robbery there by the pawn shop last night. There was a Porsche involved. Okay, so my friend dropped off some money to try and hide it.
You have friends?
Yeah, unfortunately.
Oh.
The kid just said, like, I'm a nice person and stuff. It's weird. Okay, so they dropped off some money on the floor before driving off to try and fool you guys. But when they went back later, that money was gone. So if you guys took it, cool, case closed. But if you didn't, then somebody was watching my friend's body cam and went and got it later.
I'll ask PD, but just to clarify, are you reporting stolen money as stolen?
Possibly, but for a
for good reason.
It's just to see if there is somebody trying to take advantage of
an
entertainment avenue.
Of your live eyes, basically.
Live eyes, that's okay. The best way to say it, yes.
Okay.
So I don't wanna say anything to incriminate myself, but you guys get what I'm saying.
Yes, yes. No, I'll ask around, I'll ask Speedy. Can't remember. I think I was there.
Yeah, you were there.
I'll just go check the report, because obviously we filed the report.
Yes, there's a lovely lady on a motorbike that couldn't keep up with the Porsche.
Yeah. Well, I also want to check something else.
Did you see my tweet where the Porsche was? Park sideways against the wall. It was amazing.
I just want to check something quickly. Okay, never mind, I don't see it. Because there was a warrant out for your arrest. I'm just saying.
Oh yeah, but that's fine. I'll ask somebody to clear it for me.
Oh, what?
Yeah, yes, contacts, Maze.
I've got friends, remember?
Oh, you got friends.
Maze, you know I only do this for the money. So, just saying.
When your ex-husband, or soon-to-be ex-husband, is in town again, please let me know. I want to know what's happening with the casino petition.
Yeah, that's actually my brother was busy with it, but there was a few government issues with that.
Yeah, they kind of took offense to the idea.
Yeah, so they took offense to the idea, apparently.
I don't care. They keep stealing my money.
I got 150k today, so it's not that bad.
No, it's a little bit of money. It's just like, it's like a 9 or 10 nothings in a row.
But it's because we work for government. We're PD officers.
How well hidden is that?
Is it on its... That wasn't planned, though, was it?
It was a corner taken too fast, and it landed there perfectly. And then everyone just drove past. I was like, okay.
let me quickly
an escape is an escape, isn't it?
Sounds radio spy.
What do you think of the new paint job on the car?
Say again?
What do you think of the paint job on the car?
My car?
Oh, my car. I got it done today.
Oh.
Yeah, check. Got the little underglow going. It's like a purple with a blue overglow.
So I got a very, very, very nice Ferrari, and it drives like amazing. But it's got the whole back side of it is like LEDs, and it's red. And I can't change it. So I got the primary color is like a dark gunmetal type of color. The top secondary is a bit lighter, but now I'm stuck with the red. I want them purple.
But aren't brake lights supposed to be red?
No, it's like the whole wing at the back, everything lights up. It's LEDs. And as soon as
it goes
like invisible.
The only issue I have is these lights don't actually glow when they're on, but the headlights turn on. So I spoke to the dealer. You see, like, the lights turn on. But there's like no actual...
Yeah, it's a bit dull.
And the brake lights are also actually not there.
Since you're confessing to that, I think I should give you a fine for driving without lights.
Oh, I've raised it with the dealer. Sorry, But no, the lights are working.
Yeah, they are there. It's just like when it's dark, you're going to struggle a bit to see.
I think you're going to fine me you're gonna do the break glass, but I think the cosmetic guy. Ring. I know. No, it's also annoying because it like, sort of like ruins. Now you can see the pearlescent. It's like a purple with a blue overtone.
Ah, yeah, there we go. Like, purple is my thing, so I'm so pissed off with that car. Can't change the lights to purple.
I'm busy learning how to modify cars out of city. So maybe I can speak to Diddles and then we can maybe figure it out.
Yeah, but I think that's a... I think it's like a one-of-one because it's a vote car.
Yeah, no, the vote cars are all one-of-ones.
Yeah, I got it off of someone else for free, so... Can't really complain about it.
Okay. Well, yeah, true story. I was speaking to Governor. Apparently, I don't know if you've heard of this thing called boosting. Apparently, if you get to the top of the boosting tier, there's 12 101s to get.
Oh my gosh. Dennis is probably already up there.
No, he's not.
You know, he nearly gave me a heart attack last night. I think it was after you left. We were there in front of Cyberbar.
Yeah.
And then, remember, they kept messing with my car, so I said I was going to tase them.
Yes.
And then, eventually, after fighting everybody off, I just got into it and started driving off. Like, I'm going to knock you. If you stand on the car, you're going to fall off. If you're behind it, I'm going to drive over you. Get away from my car. Because the thing is, like, most of the time, my trunk is full of evidence. Okay? Because everybody dumps it in my trunk. So I need to keep people away.
You got a lot of junk in your trunk.
I got a lot of junk. Then eventually I just took off because I was afraid they were going to like take the stuff. And as I drove into, because the windows are blacked out, so I can't see shit in the car. As I drive into the basement, this guy just shouts, "So where are we going now?" He got into my car.
Oh my God.
He got in and didn't even see him. I nearly died. So I then took him hostage. Brilliant. I didn't arrest him, I took him hostage, and I made him go shopping with me.
Oh. Shoe shopping, I hope, eh?
Yeah, we went to the clothing store, and he had to stand there while I pick out my stuff.
There we go. He didn't get you to try anything else. It wasn't even fun.
No.
But what was up with the locals last night, though? And that street, they were violent, eh?
But were they really shooting them? Because I don't believe that, to be honest.
No, they had to shoot the locals because they freaking were... I got nailed by one of them, and then the valet came, was bringing my car, somehow found a nitrous button, and fucking decked me with my own car.
I never used the valet.
I've
been on a scene where I requested my PD vehicle because I fucked the other one up, and then... He drove over me. He killed me with my own car, and I was out of the scene.
Try call a valet with a helicopter. Like, you are forced to shoot. Because as he just... for some reason, they get the helicopter, will look at you dead in the eyes, and take off, and then jump out.
Oh.
Your helicopter falls and crashes.
Choppers. I can barely drive, so I won't even try flying. Although, I asked Daniel, he must show me the course, like, if you want to go for your pilot's license. Mm-hmm. It seems easy, but I think I'll just give it a pass.
Kirby and I are actually working on getting the flight school and stuff going and all that stuff. We want to try to get like a tandem plane where we can help you fly.
We use the choppers mostly for PD stuff.
Yeah, it's both in the choppers. Choppers aren't like airplanes. Choppers, you got to predict where you're going to be because, like, think of it as like your car sliding. If you take a corner, you've still got forward momentum. So you got to calculate your forward and your sideways momentum at the same time. But because people can't see themselves sliding, they don't think of it. Choppers are lacquer to fly, though. I love them.
Let me quickly ask these guys. Let me just turn the radio up. Otherwise, then it's too loud. Then it's too. I never know anymore. Guys. Who else was involved at the store robbery close to the pawn shop last night? And that's it. Stay away from my crib. Okay, because I just need to ask, did anyone maybe go into the shop and pick up money from the back? Was it PD or did we not get anything from it? Okay, PD didn't pick up anything.
Ah, okay, then I need to speak to government then.
Okay, then I'll just speak to Whiskey One when he's available again. Oh.
It was in the alley, not in the store itself.
It's... will it be easy to pinpoint exactly what it was?
Was only one person under suspicion.
Okay. If you feel comfortable, you can share the name with me so I can speak to Whiskey One and let him know.
It was Jack Wild, one of our own members. That's the suspicion.
One of your own?
Yeah, because my friend and his friend left the scene. They had 45 dirty money and then got to the laundry and had 15 only. So that means 30 laundry dirty money was there. And then Jack Wild rocked up at the laundry, but we hadn't told him anything, my friend hadn't told anything about going to that position or anything like that. There was nothing on the radio, no nothing, but Jack Wild rocked up at the laundromat and also had money to clean all of a sudden after doing no robberies that day.
Oh my god, okay, there's an office asking. I need to know. Okay, but anyways, I'm not sure about this city because I haven't been here long enough. But I know that when you are in city, you're not supposed to be watching someone else's live eyes. Especially like if I'm on PD and I'm watching your stream.
Oh, I had Celeste watch a junior officer pull me over in a stolen vehicle. And then the guy was like, okay, sir, have a nice day. He didn't check the plates, nothing.
It's just not supposed to happen. I mean,
I'm just checking obviously. The voices in my head and going, he didn't check the plates! What the fuck?
Oh, no.
It was so funny.
No, I tend to, like, especially if I'm busy flying in or, like, I'm sitting here, I watch the streams, but as soon as I fly in, I leave. Because... gonna get.
Well, there was three of us, and then excluding me, of course, I'm innocent. So there was three... trier guys, so there was Jack and then the two other gents, and then they did this store robbery, and then Jack was waiting for the store robbery to be finished, and as soon as the two guys got to the laundromat, Jack rocked up.
What's his name again? Jack what? Jack Wild.
His name's Jack Wild, eh?
Let me see.
I don't have a warrant anymore.
There's enough officers.
They didn't find the Porsche either.
Thanks for checking, it's broken.
I don't know if you classify that as what government's told me is metagaming.
That is correct.
So we got body cam. We actually looked back on the body cam to see. And yeah, there was... we tried to contact you privately on the DMs, but yeah, your DMs are closed. We looked at the body cam and the money was clearly underneath a pallet in the alley.
Did you try to send who a DM?
You on Discord.
Oh, for me, I'm supposed.
Yeah. That's why I'm talking to you now, because I can imagine you're a nice person and you're female, so...
I am not an
immediate threat to every man.
I am not nice.
You're very nice. Is this GSF looking for cock now?
Yeah, I'm watching them now.
Oh, God. I don't drive white cars in Balijan anymore.
Okay, this radio needs to go down again.
I actually heard them.
See, some people, like, talk normal, others shout.
Like
and
me.
My car is loud as fuck. So when I'm driving, I can't even... what are they doing there? Because there's locals running here behind my car.
Would you like to go investigate me hanging around, or...?
Really,
you can be bothered.
There's one of them that I do not at all want to interact with because he's rude.
There's a song with a D and end with Mitri. Don't want to be too obvious.
I don't want to make it that obvious. No. I'm just trying. I want to watch them now. There's locals running, so they're obviously like under the bridge.
Well, if you're dealing, it doesn't make locals run. They just tell you, I know a brother in the DO department of something, something. Yeah, so I think I need to send an email to government then, eh?
Yeah, I think I'll mention it to the commissioner, but if that is the case, then I suppose he must be aware of that. Because obviously we don't want the gangs to think that we like stealing money off. But if you
yes,
leave it then,
the service, Skyline OP.
It's gone. It's confiscated because it's illegal. But if that's the situation, yes, it makes much more sense to...
Well, based on the body cam footage, you should have 30 laundered money from the just the series of events with the numbers. So there should be 30 laundered money in evidence between you and the lady on the bike.
Yeah, no, I think I'll mention it to PD, but if we were only, I think, three on scene. It was the, yeah, it was the two bikes and it was me, right?
Yes, that's why I thought I'd have a chat with you.
Yeah,
you...
so it was basically Tessa, Daniel and me. I went inside the store. I picked up bullet casings. I didn't even go into the back because all I care about is the bullet casings when I go in.
Yeah.
But thanks for making me aware. I'll start checking the back, you know, for people dropping stuff.
Yeah, I did, like, my friend didn't even think he dropped any because, like, it just stayed in his hand. So then only afterwards was the idea, like, oh, wait, there should be more.
We used to do that, like, a previous city. I was a gang boss. So
oh,
I
it's
used
tons,
to,
dude.
We do the
this is the most beginner-friendy one.
And
Mzansi is the biggest one, though. And then Bot
Sometimes one of us
cool.
would actually stay... in those small rooms on the side and then just wait for everyone to leave and then you just pick up your shit and you go.
Oh, nice. If you can let me talk freely and not incriminate myself, I can tell you another story.
Well, as long as you don't have live eyes, we can confess.
I do have live eyes.
But see, that's the problem. But okay. I turned my life around and now I'm in the community department.
I applied in a new city and I said I was like a notorious gangster and I wanted to turn my life around. I wanted to be a JMPD. They're like, oh, why do you want to be a JMPD? I go, oh, I want to get extra 200 rand on the side. Like, sir, we can't have corrupt police officers. I'm like, it's not corrupt, it's just less paperwork. It's still being fined.
It's funny. It's funny. No, I enjoyed more.
Okay.
I always said, like, since I first started out in cities, I said I'd never join PD. It's just too much. It's like, it's crazy all the time and you're busy and it's one thing on the, to the next and now I'm enjoying it.
Are you doing well as well? Flipping out, you're definitely one of the more revered officers.
Started off as the problem child. I think mainly because I've got resting bitch face and resting bitch voice. So it was difficult in the beginning.
And now you got a fucking a puppy that's like naturally born with a resting bitch face as well. Oh, those Mexican hairless. So that, oh, I love those dogs. Like, you're just like, why are you so sad? Like, fuck off. I'm like this. Don't judge me, you dick.
Yeah,
like, give me a jacket. I'm cold.
I tend to go for the outcasts, you know, the lookalikes.
Are you also wrinkly and grumpy in the morning? You know what, Maze? For your birthday, I'll get you a nice knitted jacket. I'll get you and your dog a nice knitted jacket, okay?
He actually needs one. Poor thing.
I don't know where your alien stays, but in South Africa, near Roodepoort in Gauteng, there are two pet malls with jackets for days.
So my alien's granny actually knits jerseys for dogs.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay,
it's
cool.
Ridiculously cute because she can actually make them like Batman and...
Please also put like... spikes on one.
So she made... my alien doggy is a Boston. She made him a minion thingy with a hoodie and everything.
That's so freaking cool.
That's so funny.
My alien's brother, he's one lady friend, knitted my alien's son a pair of, what's it, like, Skechers or like Sepago's shoes.
Ah, that's sweet.
But they look just like it. I was like, what? This is so cool, but
yeah,
they're knitted.
It's crazy how good some people can actually go.
I didn't know that was possible at all. Amazing, I'm keeping you.
Yeah,
yeah,
I
want to
approach that vehicle since it's still there and go check it out.
Do you want me to hang around or?
What's going on? You know.
Just sing your theme song. I'm bulletproof, nothing to lose. Fire away.
You know, you just approach like this and then, you know, it tends to calm tense situations.
Yeah, okay, I'll play some theme music behind you. Cool, Mod, Genicho, and S. Oh, you too, my dude. You too, my dude. You're fucking fantastic. But, yo, guys, if you want to join Skyline, please do. Anyone on radio? Are you on radio finally? Are you out of jail? Wants to come fetch you. Okay, I'll see you now. I'm gonna bring you that 2 mil cash, eh? The money so Acer borrowed me. Once you deposited? Prize money. I don't know, just nobody talking on radio. Oh god, okay. Anyone here? Testing, testing, 1, 2. Hello. Yeah, let me give you the cash quickly at their base. I don't want to drive around with it.
Don't say my name so loud, man.
What was that about?
I escaped the jail. They gave me 60 months in prison. I'm not gonna sit an hour there. Fuck them.
I don't know if you saw me go past. I tried to come save you.
No, I didn't see.
Yeah, I was trying to like get my way through and then the cops wouldn't let me. They're like, nah, get away from me, get away from you. Yeah. Go put that cash away before it gets fucking jacked.
Oh, did you?
No, so go put the money in there and try as quickly before anything happens to it.
You need to give me the cash from the dinner office.
Give it to you already.
Oh, okay.
Okay, it's paid over. Fantastic. Is Acer flying in or not?
He is in.
He's on either radio channel.
Check if you can give him a call. I don't have a cell phone.
I was trying both you guys and just kept like saying disengaged.
Yeah, I don't have a cell phone.
Oh, now it's ringing, finally.
Yo, Muffin.
Aster. What are you guys been up to? I'm here with Solo, and he's got no phone, no nothing.
Yeah, we're on our way, don't worry. We'll see you now.
I'm with Solo now.
If I may, take him and have him meet, or you two meet us at your place of work.
Okay, I'll see you now then.
I can't be too specific right now. I can't really.
Okay, I'll see you now then.
All right, shot.
I just want us a beam machine.
Okay. Remember, I'm escaped convicts. So don't call me solo, eh?
Yeah, I'll call you Russell.
Russell, yeah, call me Russell.
Hip hop, fuck, fuck, fuck. I think it's him there. He's trying to sell one of ones. What happened?
You need to take me now to the hospital first.
Did you fall out?
Yeah, when you crash against the building.
I didn't crash, I freaking, my almost head popped. Are you blacking out or not? Solo fell out the car. Can we give you bandages quickly, Solo?
Okay.
Hulle is op soek na jou en hulle soek die derde member op. Hulle het gesê as hulle nie die derde member kry nie en hulle vind uit as deel van die Triads, gaan hulle die Triads gang raid.
Oh, Solo, please give bandages to him.
I don't have bandages. Can you just take me to the hospital so I can go fix myself?
What is called EMS? Oh, fuck's sake. How's this?
Oh, where's your friend?
I think he just used the notepad.
Oh.
Sir, when you see these vehicles in front, please just wait for us. We are here, okay?
Okay, no problem. So, like, I had a massive headache, and then apparently I hit a lamppost, but in my eyes I didn't. But he felt the brunt of the apparent lamppost.
Yeah, otherwise it takes the work away from us, you know?
Chris, how you doing?
We're here to work.
Sorry, guys, yeah. Not intentionally. Apparently, if I do this, I can instantly grow my hair back. It's like a magic potion.
Wow, okay.
Yeah, I got some Super Saiyan blood in me. I'm gonna power down. I'm gonna weak my weak form. Cheers, guys! This is, Lost South Africa, sir.
Got my safety belt on now.
Mr. Jack.
Aster, where did you go? What are we doing?
I'm at the gang house at the moment.
Is he on the radio now?
Yeah, he is.
Where is he? Inside.
Aster, where are you in the gang house?
We're in the crafting area. We're just gonna move the AK and the drugs to my warehouse.
Okay, yeah, Solo's here with me.
Guns or...
I think he said the triads wanna, the triads gonna get searched by the cops.
Okay, but it's fine, we can move everything.
How are you gonna explain the giant cooking vat and stuff to the to the cops?
Fucking whatever. We'll see what happens. I just wanna move everything that they potentially can take.
Oh.
I don't think they will, I just think it's a scare tactic.
Never heard of them doing this kind of stuff, so yeah.
Well, you said if you find out that it's a tribesman, but that's what it is.
I kind of already knew it was me though. Just that I had my shirt on.
Then what can I do to help?
My friend, what you maybe can do is, oh yeah, you are.
Have you got keys to my warehouse?
No, I don't.
Have you got 190 open space in your inventory?
Enough. I can make 190 and just drop some lockpicks.
Just for a couple of days until everything dies down. Fuck man, it's just easy if they catch you.
The trainer?
There we go. Okay, so I'll
meet you. That's a lot of amnesia, fucking hell.
That is, I don't want to lose it. Yeah, we worked very hard for that.
We're just taking a story of one of my cars at the other garage.
Oh, you can do that too.
Jack, if you haven't got keys, knock down, I can let you in.
There you go. Got more storage in the meal. Okay, it's in my bucky down here.
Okay, perfect. There's just some flucker left. If Solo can just get that, then we should be sorted. I'm just placing more boxes in my warehouse.
Let me find this quickly. Fuck. Just boosting a car around the corner if you need me.
Okay.
I'm iced up.
Yes, sir.
We need a key here. The access is not my storage.
Yeah, let's start with it. Let's report though. Then, can I next market?
It's legally obtainable, so no.
THC is illegal, so I'm taking the THC, no?
Zubi, when you have so much, you can't... Oh, dude, the problem I've got now...
It's just easy if they fucking catch you.
The storage capacity of...
I'm not sitting an hour in jail.
The storage capacity of my mini... is... My bucky. Or my pickup truck. Is more than my actual fucking truck.
Oh, the fish kills, that's the cartel's drugs.
Do you wanna drop me off there by the police station?
Yep. Why? Can we pick you up after this?
Yeah, man, that moaning said that's makkelijker.
Yeah, man. Ek sê maar net.
We're just joking.
This, ja, ek fucking dis sê maar net dis makliker as jy eintlik net fucking vang. Gaan nie deur al hierdie kant.
I'll take Solo. Come Solo, let's go.
Ping, so you don't have a say.
I've just helped. Oh. I took amnesia, I'm storing amnesia.
Okay, die vlakke gevat, ja, maar kan jy die THC oordra? And our bolt is on a 500.
Solo, come somewhere here by... Off tomorrow, I'm going to go here. You need to give me a little bit.
Oh,
Where do you want to go?
No, I'm just checking your hair is gone.
I know that something city's changed. If I undo my man bun, my hair comes back.
Lol.
What's the amount again, boss? 120,000.
Aster, so I'll put the 2 bar back in the triads bank for you.
Okay, thanks.
Well, thank you. Two police. Oh fuck, they're not gonna come. Yeah, okay, cool. What the fuck is this?
Hello? Yeah, this is him. My computer's ready?
Oh, fucking hell. Cool. These fucking citizens!
Kijk, En dan moet hy ook hulle seker byt, dat hulle maar die rij doen en klaar krijg.
Nee, los hem. Hulle moet jou weer gevang krijg, fok dit.
There's yeah, two PD on, so the likelihood of a raid is very low.
No, but I can't remember what the rules state, but I think it's 2 days or something like that. You have a warrant out for your arrest, if I'm not mistaken.
Okay, I had a warrant last night and it's got clear this morning, so...
Okay, well then tomorrow it's fine. Well, Jack, wherever you stashed my car, you stashed it quite good because I still haven't found it. Oh, I see where you stashed it.
The Lambo?
The Lambo.
Yeah, I stashed it for the building.
I saw.
How close are you? Getting very close.
I think they're going to pop off.
Hola, amigo. Tense after that. I love my little car. Good for you. Thank you. Oof. What the fuck did I take out? Let's see. Oh, my tire, fuck. Was. Session repair. Go.
That's
not. Price of all time. Hello, my beautiful. Okay, and?
I've seen her dance.
A bit now.
Are you
streaming? I am. Rap you on me. Yeah, dude.
I'm gonna go to bed now.
See you later. Your nose looks clearer.
I think it was all the
quite possible. Good though, looks healthy. Love you too. I was gonna do my phone. No, I was thinking I was gonna do my phone. Preview. Here we go. Low spoiler. Not prefer that. But yes, look for it. Nasty. Roll cages. Is no okay, cool. And it tents. I'm a lot of smoke. Not smoke. Lot of smoke. Rims. Still got them, there you go. Respray. Wheels. Metallic, carbon black, brush silver. Yellow, cream. You yellow, no. Yes, sir. Ice white. Pearlescent. Chameleon. Doesn't have as many cool mods as I thought. Open. Nice, Chris. It looks very nice. Looking way, bruh. The fuck is this here? You can if you want. I'm still busy doing other shit. So, I was gonna report when I was done with the last review. What? Stole Casper's car. Fucking hell. Yeah. Hi.
But why? Hello?
Was it also acting weird for you?
Say again?
Was that van also acting weird for you?
No, it belongs to the D and ends with the Mitri.
Okay.
Sammy, I think we should go on duty before shit hits the fan.
Yeah, because you're not getting the job notifications.
Yeah,
that's a problem.
For some reason it's not coming in.
Oh, well. Okay. Let me just...
Oh, shit.
There's nothing good. Can you impound the car around the corner as well?
Where?
Behind the wall. I was going to borrow a civilian's car. Got in the car and there was nobody driving.
Oh, God.
Okay. It was moving towards me, so I had to like lockpick it in the street. There's a petrol station around there, isn't there? There it is. The map show. Weird. Okay. Whatever. Train diner, plane dealer, or P dealer. I think that Ferrari I'm going to get rid of. Let's use the GPS, try it. Cool. Let's take out the push. What else? I want to go to... Where was it now? What are you? Grab it now. Second hand car dealer. What's it? Furniture store. Use car lot, there we go. Good on. There we go. Oh, never mind. Yeah. Guess this is a road. Playing at us. Nas. Hmm. I don't expect my LFA to be like the Porsche completely. Like, top end, I want more top end though. Like, a car is quick, but I feel like struggling to get the 260s after the performance upgrade. Bit lacking, really is. Unless these performance upgrades honestly suck. I'll get the tries back then, mate, so I've got like nothing. Do I have a jerry can in the truck? No, I don't. Jerry can. Myself a plane actually. That's bucks for it now. It's gonna be expensive, but yeah. Let's go here. How's this engine fucked? I don't need anything to the engine, now it's fucking fucked. Okay. No idea what my engine's like. It's fucking... start, stupid. Don't push the button right now. Loud and clear.
Yeah, buddy.
How's the meeting?
I haven't had one yet.
Oh, you're just cooking dinner.
At that meeting.
Oh yeah, you ready with silent? Hello? Did you crash already?
No, I'm in the car menu, I'm spawning a car.
Oh.
Okay. Getting a call.
I thought that would probably be an all-time record. Drop was rally. Lampadati. Oh, it's that little dude. Okay. What's the rally car? So you're gonna fly your plane to now? Tell your sister to come. Come on.
Petey's off already.
Yeah, it was Maze and her brother-in-law. Yeah, they came and impounded a truck that was trying to block the mech store. And then, yeah.
Oh, God! They put a truck in front of the mech store.
Don't know, but I couldn't even lockpick it, so I searched them like, hi. Trying to do it myself, but I couldn't even lockpick it, so need you guys. And it's by everyone's favorite game member. Bingley Ghost, dude, how you doing, man? How's your head, man? Yeah, old Dimitri left his truck there. The mule as well. I'm trying to organize with government a series of like taco trucks or food trucks and stuff like that that we can get in the city, like towable trailers. It'll be fun for the events to have them there.
Yeah, that would be cool. Towable barbecue and stuff like that. We did for Burger Shot at VU's, we brought a barbecue trailer and told burgers out of it.
Yo, so like, this is now my idea is to get actual like trailers, as food trailers.
Have you found any?
Yeah, a couple. There's like two different food trailers and a like a taco truck. You even open.
Well, that's good then.
Yeah, so I'm speaking to government. They haven't responded yet, so I think they're busy. Gucci and you? I'm good, my dude. I'm good. Being heartburn today every time I drink something, even water. That's annoying me. Other than that, though, fine. fuck's sake, Scoopy. Why does V lock VU? Maybe if you want, you can fly in and fetch me at this drop-off point. I don't have to come all the way back. Saw some fucking rocks in the road, that's funny. Lights in the distance should look quite nice. Some of these visual mods is that like they look pretty when you start and you get used to it and it's like this. Whatever. Few sabers and oasis. Oh. I need to get an A contract. You get on my head, it's like, yeah. Do they fix everything, or is it just like a do? Just give it a go anyway. Oh, I saw you posted a photo earlier, though. Sort of get the mind to call in a heli.
I'm back.
Okay, this is fully fixed. Sweet. I said, sweet.
I've lost my plane.
That's not good.
As I took a pick off, I then flew back in the same location. I just fell out the sky and my plane crashed. And now I'm trapped on a beach.
I just called in my heli with the valet. Shot the valet and the heli did go destroyed.
How do I get my aircraft back after crashing it?
Can you track it?
Sorry?
Can you track it?
Yes.
Well, where is it? Is it close by or what?
Yeah, it's here in the sea.
I think we gotta tow it out. Give me your location. I'm flying my heli, so I'll be here now. I've always had these lights, is this because of this mod pack? Looks pretty cool.
Where are you?
I'm coming to you. Baby, I'm here somewhere.
Change location.
Here somewhere. Where are you? The location sent me is on the fence. Are you on the other side of the fence?
Your new one.
Oh fuck, I'm following. Yeah, okay.
Finally on the inside of the airport.
What you doing on the inside of the airport? I thought you were trying to get your airplane.
So I was on the beach. I was going to go get my car because the valet born inside of the fence.
Okay. I'm in my helicopter, I can come fetch you.
Oh, I see your helicopter. I'm almost there.
Hey. They don't call them skid plates for nothing. Is your plane in the ocean here? I can't hear anything in the heli. Where's your plane, Kirby?
All left, by the runway light.
Talk on the radio, I can't hear anything in person. He's gone. Where did you go? You just went vrpa and you were done. I do not. I don't even see where you went.
Where are you?
I'm at the end of the runway where you start with the test drives. I see your car now. I don't know if that's going to be possible to push it like that.
Can't hear me.
For some reason, no. The jet engine on this thing is freaking making so much noise. I can hear you every now and then, like if you talk on radio, if you talk like normal voice. Joints. Baby, can you hear me? Okay, come grab me quickly. Take me to the main road.
I was gonna see what happens.
Take me to the main road if you can.
Can you hear me right now?
Yeah, I can. Is that jet engines on the heli doing something weird? Oh, okay, problem solved.
So yeah, I could, because it was destroyed, I could return it.
Okay, I didn't know that was a thing. Airplane now quickly.
Sorry?
Also getting an airplane. Called us a company vehicle. Can you hear me, Kirby? Testing, can you hear me, Kirby? Head bopped again.
Yes, I can hear you.
Okay, just checking. Where are we flying to? On your top left. I tried to do a push to talk button on the controller, just fucked up my push to talk.
Really?
I don't know what button to use even. Like what's bound and not bound, all that shit.
I just used the down button on the D-pad. Cause that's not used.
That shows the prior's location and stuff for me. Fuck, so we're giving shot adventure.
I'm down for you, bud.
I'm topping out at 170. Top right, top right. right above you.
I'm doing 170 as well, 170. Yeah, my plane's a little...
Well, you could like get 202 or something like that, eh? Not like flight sim, we do crash.
You mean you crash, because, well, I crash. You always on,
Oh, because I bounce, yeah. You know, we can do a hot landing as this is fun. Wait for you and then I'll land.
The gears do slow you down quite a bit. Something I can't do in flight sim. Smoke a joint and fly. I'm gonna come and check on my crops with me.
So where are you?
I'm just getting over here, Colin. Meet you on the runway.
Okay, cool. Yeah, pop these tires.
You know what, we need to park our planes next to each other and get a nice picture.
Well, your plane and the one I borrowed.
I mean, it's not like you don't have the money to buy another one, to buy your own one.
Problem is, I need to get that money spent when people buy aircraft now, dude. It's fucking... My dad ain't gonna buy a 7mm plane again, so... Awful. Anytime soon.
So... What you do here... You chat to this Oki over here. He give you seeds.
Yeah.
You come over here, you get water here on your left. Okay. He gives you seed and fertilizer.
Core.
And then you come here and you plant your seeds.
Okay.
Now, I need to figure out how to harvest my...
What are you growing? Can I hear you? What are you growing? Exactly, exactly. I don't mind at all, but... Yeah, I think if Marco's not online, there's a company's got money. It's all personally funded.
Let's see.
Why does flying stress
I don't even
so
know if
much
this
of this game?
Mechanic actually works. Yeah, the guy that I was chatting to said that you rented from somewhere here.
What do you grow? What do you get? Is it a money making thing or what?
You get a tractor and a harvester.
Can you hear me, Kirby? Hello? Can you hear me? Yes, no?
I can hear you now.
Okay, I've been talking to you the entire time. What are you growing? What are you harvesting?
So I'm growing coffee beans.
Oh, very good.
Yeah, I've checked all these locations before. Can't third eye on anything around the barn. Can't third eye on
what's
anything
the
around
F?
The house. House is actually quite fleshed out. Obviously for a scene in the game. Can buy a tractor at the truck dealer at the docks.
A truck shop, yeah.
What? Okay. Chris, it looks awesome. What's here by this location?
It's where you rent the trucks. The trucks is in that.
I was gonna say there's a second guy that appeared when we drove close. I should actually get some civilian clothes, not just fucking tries.
Rake trailer, I don't know what this is doing. Doing stuff. Cultivating land.
sort of not working. I'm making bales. I go rent the other thing. See if that will cultivate my land.
Do you need a like a processor for the coffee beans, like a picker?
Options, the rake, and I'm gonna get the other one now.
Yeah, cultivator makes those rows.
It's called a raker, so I'm trying everything. Well, the grain trailer.
That's helpful, I guess.
Need a harvester. These plugs don't take that shit out. But there was one at the farmhouse, so maybe I just use that.
Don't see if there's anything lying around. Those are trailers. There's a baler on the other side of this. Yeah, well, the red barn, there's another thing here.
Can you come give me a push?
Yep. People on?
Physics.
Nothing but realism here. Yeah, that's looking pretty fuss. Oh wow, can't even bounce it.
Wondering, it's not picking up my coffee beans because the coffee beans are technically floating.
I'm looking here. Looking in the store, shouldn't you get a fruit basket to help you pick the fruit? That's what you probably need.
Potatoes here the other days, and they're now gone, so someone's obviously able to do this. I honestly can't be asked to spend too much time figuring this out.
Let's see.
I'm gonna try one more thing.
So good, it's my man. Yes, it is, sir. How are you, my man?
Hello.
Okay, I'm not seeing any fruit on the bushes, so what's the chance that they just aren't ready yet? I'm pretty sure they're not ready.
I'll try one more thing. Because you should see it too when you stand, basically.
I get no prompt, no nothing. Finishing, man. I'll probably get on a bit of games. Finishing, it's fantastic, dude. Please, I hope you can get rid of that cancer soon, man. I wish all the best for you.
I've got farmer job. When I stand in the bush, it says coffee, water 94%, fertilizer 94%, process 100%. So if I add water, fertilizer, that goes to 100%, but that's not going to change it because it's not growing anymore.
Okay, it's probably like the weed. You probably need like bags or something like that. You buy a fruit basket in that?
Yeah, I bought a fruit basket, but that you use for the fruit.
You use for the fruit trees. Can you hear me in person?
I can hear you locally, yeah. I just. Apparently, you can't hear me locally.
Can you try?
I'll try again now. Hello?
Ah, yes, there he is.
Okay. Nothing else we can buy.
It won't even let me return the tractor because it didn't give me rental papers.
Okay, so we go back to the airstrip now.
Yeah. Let's put our planes together and get a cool picture. Maybe we can go fly somewhere.
Yeah.
Sun's setting, so that would be cool.
Yeah, I'm not.
Cinematic.
I'm not addicted to the cinematic mode though.
Follow my lead. Park next to each other and take a picture before this. Park to my next to me at the same angle.
It's hung up on the cone. Do I get out? Yeah. What are you doing, selfies or what?
I was just taking pictures of the planes and the mountain in the background.
Okay.
Oh god, did you see the picture of Maze posted?
Well, on Twitter? Then pushing the car.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yo, my dude, I'm yawning like crazy right now, so I think I'm gonna fly back and then fly out.
Okay,
there.
I haven't got a response to that ticket yet.
Did you guys get it sorted, or you just get... I always love trying to do like near vertical takeoffs. It is funny though, man. Look at all these fucking Puslani cars and just keep fucking them up. I need to find a way you can customize these vehicles and stuff to actually get different paint jobs. Can you find a way to see if there's any like libraries and things like that and paint jobs we can do on the planes and helicopters? I'm underneath you. Oh, I'm above you. Good thing I saw you coming up. You try and touch tips or something. Okay, I'm flying level 200. Never mind, it's called a wind. I see runway lights. I'm just going to do the other runway, the north runway.
Left runway or right runway?
Whatever that one is, but the 90 degree one to it. Left one. I'll do left, you can do right. Behind you. We're gonna do a long float there. Fucking hell. Well, one trip out in the plane is absolutely filthy.
That was actually good fun. Thoroughly enjoyed
that. Yeah, that's nice. Let me just get my own plane.
Yeah, get yourself a plane. You know the place to buy them.
I know a guy.
You should get the same plane.
It is a nice plane. I'd love to get a Cub Crafter. Carbon Cub.
Let me know what the progress on that is.
Oh, I've got so many plans, dude. I'm getting so involved now, which I shouldn't. I should just fucking play casually, but government likes me.
But here's the thing, is that you're adding things into the game for other people, into the city for other people to use. It's a different experience, the fact that you can suggest things and within a couple of days or a couple of weeks, it's in.
I know, but then I become the go-to guy and stuff like that, and that's like, no. I want to be the casual player.
Jules is the go-to guy, but...
I know, but it becomes eventually like, oh, maybe you can speak to government.
You get tired, dude. Running into him in the city and talking to him.
Oh, gosh. Okay, thank you for that. I'm gonna fly out there, dude. I am exhausted.
I need to go and check Eat Machine stock and Burger Shot stock.
Cool.
I might need to make some more burgers tomorrow, but.
I'll make the coffees tomorrow. You can just do the burgers.
Yeah, I just need to make sure that there's enough stock for this week and mostly for next week. That's it.
Then you should go to the shop and just buy a puss ton of sugar. Like 2,000 sugar. 2,000 sugar, 2,000 beans. Put those in the storage.
But I mean, you can buy that as yourself as well.
I know, you would say you go in storage, and then you just take out the storage, so you don't keep just topping up the little container and then leaving storage as storage.
No, I've got tons in my storage already. I've got quite a few. But I've got to have a look. Go and double check everything.
Yeah, put like 2K of each in the other thing, and then we're good to go. Because those things go like crazy, because everything uses it. And the water. I found that my Bucky's got like 200 more storage than the freaking mule does. And it's 10 times faster.
Your truck.
Yeah, the mule's the big truck. Yeah, the truck's got 600, and then my little, like, cheap 4x4 Bucky's got 800.
See, I think it's
1,200
in my van.
Yeah, somebody has actually made the suggestion to government saying, like, can you actually make the trucks the ones that hold the most, not the little vans and stuff?
Yeah, makes sense.
Yeah, good night, sir. I'll speak to you tomorrow.
But I prefer driving the big trucks because it's more realistic.
Yeah, exactly. That's why I bought one, because it'll be 220k on it. I thought it'd be fun to have like a company truck.
Yeah.
Okay, but I'm gonna go. Much love, dude.
Have a good one.
Cheers.
Love you, bye.
That combat log at the end. Oh god, that was funny. Well, my wonderful fuzzy mommy guys, thank you for joining me on this nice and chilled and quiet Tuesday. I have love you so much, and I will see you tomorrow. No, hope my son lets me sleep long, because just my morning was rough. Yeah, love you.